Even though Canada has put us through this, horrific time, residential school, child welfare, the justice system, you name it, like, we've been put through everything and we're still here. And we're still willing to work with all those other cultures to get them on this path of healing. Working together makes us stronger. And if they want to come walk with us, that road's pretty wide.